Hello everybody, it's Panda, and welcome back to one of our other Let's Plays. This game was found on Game Jolt. It was free to download, so kudos to Andyman404 for letting us play this. This is a lullaby for an electric toaster. The toaster looks so sad, doesn't it? Anyway, let's click the start. WASD, WASD, or arrow keys. Okay, I think when you do the arrow keys, it's going to be a bit easier than WASD. Yep, there's a space for toast. Guys, we spit out toast. What was that? What was that? Did you see that? No, red eyeballs. Okay. Stay up on the high road, the floors of bananas. Not afraid of the dark, the floors are faster. I don't want to go down there.
Thank you.
making it.
I wonder if this one of the ones I had keys would be easy right now. I'm not gonna try it though. Toasters don't rage crit, post fire rate plus 50%. Okay, I didn't actually do that. Down there. Sorry, I meant to be talking so much more with this. I did not realize that was going to be. Oh my god! Running for my life like this. No! Oh god, I'm on the floor. Right?
There's some new bananas over there, you guys. See this? Oh, so they went through the bananas, so I go through the water. Someday, maybe you'll be able to fly. My whole game just like died on me for a moment there. And apparently I need to find 3 keys to unlock this door. I have no idea where these keys are. Or anything. Oh, I died. Yes. Remotely like keys. It's called fast recovery. Generation plus 100%. I'm not seeing anything remotely like blackjacking bad 21 times. Okay, I'm pausing this. Okay. So, that's the first 3 levels of Lullaby of an Electric Toaster. I might play more, I might not. I have no idea what those 3 keys could be to open that door. I was not aware that I was supposed to find anything. I had to go all the way backwards to get the whole thing. Find them, I'm really irritated. But anyway, that is this game, and let me know if you want want more of it or less of it, or just your thoughts on it, okay? Bye.